What is up, guys? Matt from the Schoolbusters, and today we're doing another Horde on Days Gone. So this is called Mt Bailey Horde, if you don't know where this is. They're normally in the cave right here at daylight, but I'm in the morning, so they're just going back to the cave from this location, which is by the lake. Also, you could be found near the waterfall just behind me, but as you can see, they're right in front of me. So I'm just going to go straight in. Oh shit, that was wrong. Oh my god. That's a load. Okay, this is quite a bit big horde. Let's take them through this. Where are you jumping, boys? Let's take them to camp. That's a good idea. Oh. My audio is just completely fucked up. I'm getting pure frame rates. Thank you for the assistance, whoever you are. Have we got watchtowers? Yeah, we have, we got one. Oh, definitely she dies. There's something wrong with the whores. They don't come back after you when you start shooting them back. Oh, now they are. Okay, he popped out nowhere. God, this is loads, this one. How many are left still? Okay, come on. Right, let's go catch the rest up. Oh, they're attacking a bear. Also, there's a reacher there. So that's Mt Bailey Horde done and dusted. Go away, Ranger. It's not Ranger, it's a Reacher, isn't it? Oh, come on. Oh. Yeah, thank you for tuning in. Stay tuned for more now. See y'all soon. Adios.